The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Brawling Brutes from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
He has got to be in the best shape of his life.
And the worst mood of his life as well.
He is the Tribal Chief, the most dominant champion of this era.
Roman Reigns and Paul Heyman. The Bloodline is here.
And his opponent, accompanied by their special counsel, Paul Heyman, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns, the Tribal Chief, the head of the table, a record-breaking champion.
And with that success comes plenty of right-hand men.
For Roman Reigns, it's all about the power, and he has all the power.
He needs to transform into a one-man battalion in order to take on the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
I'm not sure that's going to be enough to overcome Sheamus.
If there's one thing Sheamus has made clear in his time here in WWE, it's that he loves to fight.
No kidding, Cole. Red hot temper, ferocious offensive style. Sheamus never backs down from a fight and has certainly never been in a fight that he didn't think he could win.
Well, I'm not so sure about all that, but I am sure that we're going to see a fight here tonight.
And Roman Reigns always enters the ring prepared for a fight. Prepared to get oh so physical. That smash mouth, hard-hitting style, Reigns has perfected it.
And there's nothing pretty about perfection, Saxton. That's for sure.
And Sheamus is countered. Reigns sent for a ride. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
Thunderous powerbomb.
You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a powerbomb of that much force.
Sheamus anticipated that one.
Planning on what to do next.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
And he tosses him back in now.
Up and around, down.
Here's the cover. No, he kicks out.
This isn't even close to over.
Nice breaker.
Just mounted with punches and not and a stomp to the gut, too.
He's in the massage.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that. Well measured.
And hard hit. He could pin his opponent right here. Kick out at one.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Insulting.
Roman Reigns is so gifted as a striker. I think that might be his surest bet tonight. Wouldn't you agree, Corey?
That and then some. Reigns has some heavy hands and the ability to go the distance. He needs to drag this thing out and wear him down.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
The tribal chief has assisted.
Roman Reigns with the cravat sleeper. Submission, will he tap it? He's able to find enough grit to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here. Body slam. And will this be it? And he gets the shoulder up before two.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
He's starting to struggle here.
Reigns doing all he can to keep his seat at the head of the table secure.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Hip drop.
That arm's going to be sore for a while. Could affect all their offense.
They've got their opponent's arm.
Dragging a knee into the arm. Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
Gets the shoulder up at one.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Impressive display of power.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Look at this. That's a great escape. Turning the tables. Boom, what a punch!
Target acquired and destroyed.
Roman Reigns setting up for his patented move.
Reigns setting him straight with his patented hard-hitting offense.
Always with authority.
What an incredible match we are witnessing.
Blood seeping down Sheamus's face.
Dodged right to the hand.
Dodged right on cue. Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Turned inside out with a desperation clothesline. Looking worse for wear in the corner.
Superman punch by the tribal chief. Sheamus is in crisis mode.
Makes a cover. And he's still in the game.
Sheamus is still alive. The Celtic Warrior loves a fight and does not want this one to end.
I don't believe it. Reigns has ended so many matches that way, but this one just took an unexpected turn.
Insulting.
The fight is being taken to Sheamus.
The head of the table wearing him down inch by inch, showing he's ready to go the distance here.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good Lord.
Reigns sizing up the target.
For him in this match.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.